Nicola Sturgeon's husband has just been arrested. Peter Murrell was the chief executive of the SNP. Police say today's arrest is linked to their investigation into the SNP's funding and finances. Nicola Sturgeon stood down as First Minister of Scotland in February. The SNP said it has been fully cooperating with the investigation and will continue to do so. And it says it's launching a review into transparency and governance.